Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Hot Rod here, and you're probably confused as fuck, so I'm going to let you know what's going on. I don't know if this is going to be a for sure thing. I don't know if I'm going to be always playing 2K. I'm still going to be making beats and all that. I'm just going to try this out and see how you guys like it, but if you're OG, you remember me and my boys, Erky and Nate used to be on 2K all the time, and I would post it, like, religiously. So I'm going to try it out because now I have a team on this game, and We're pretty good at the game, so we're gonna be doing a pro-am game today. I'm gonna have you guys meet the team and whatnot, and yeah, I don't have much else to say. You're gonna meet everyone on the roster. Alrighty, I'm with my first player I'm interviewing on the team. His name is Nate, or Ifriho, however you wanna identify him. And I'm just gonna ask him a simple question. What do you bring to this organization? We are the Blue Ballers. I don't know if I mentioned that, but what do you bring to the table, Nate?
Oh, wow. Well, let's see here. I bring rebounds and center, right?
Logan, we're doing a fucking interview.
Do I restart or what?
Just go on.
I'm a center, so I have to bring a lot of rebounds to this team. I get some rebounds, defensive rebounds. I also throw some dimes down courts. I throw some corners. When I get a rebound, I throw it to the corner guy.
Yes, sir.
And then last but not least, I set some hard screens.
All right, 1 second. Logan, mute your fucking mic. Nate, yes. What is your build?
I am a big old paint beast.
He's a big old paint beast. And I think that's all the questions I have. So we're going to get to the next player right now. All right, I'm here with Logan, shut the fuck up in the interview.
Sorry.
I am here with I'm Erky of the Blue Ballers. And I'm Erky. What do you bring to the table of the Blue Baller organization?
Well, I would like to say that I am a big shooter guy. I shoot the ball. And I am also a two-way sharp. So I bring defense to the floor also.
So to the viewers that don't know, so you're saying you're kind of like a lockdown.
Kind of, yes.
Yeah, okay.
Defense on me, yeah.
So against this game about these motherfucking bitch-ass, cunt-ass, fucking cunt bitch whores, what is your confidence going to be to play these cunt bitch whore fucks?
We're going to 30 ball them, and that, yeah, Rodney's going to do a very good job at being point guard and going to find open people.
Alrighty. You heard it here first. I'm going to get to my next person right now. All right. And with my final member of the group, because one of the members can sadly not be here, but I am with Oressi. And to start things off, Oressi, what do you bring to the table of the Blue Baller organization?
Love. Bring love and playmaking. And I can shoot a little bit. And I can play some defense. Mostly love.
Okay. Oressi, what do you think of our teammate MJ? MJ the King, people call him. Oh, fuck, I moved.
Well, MJ is a great guy. He's our certified bucket getter.
You would classify MJ as our certified bucket getter?
Yeah.
Why is that?
Reason is because he makes insane layups that should not go in but do. So we thank him for that.
That's good to know, Mitch. And that's it for the interview. Let's get straight into the game. All right, man, we're about to jump straight into things, and boy, am I excited about this game, because these motherfuckers are talking so much shit before the fucking game, and they're the owners of the league we're playing in, so they own the fucking league, so they should be good, not trying to foreshadow anything, but we might beat the absolute fuck out of them.
Come on, let's get this shit. Let's get this shit. Let's get this shit.
My hands are sweating.
As you can see, my team said their hands are sweating. We're trying pretty damn hard this game, and to start things off, we might clamp the fuck out of them. Who fucking knows? I'm gonna actually put the things they were saying in Discord, or what they were saying to me in Discord, before this game. It wasn't particularly this game, it was another time we're trying to match up against each other, but we have some beef. We're basically rivals, and like I said, we're gonna clamp the fuck out of them. They thought they had an easy dunk, but nope, Nate's a beast. Nate is a dog. And we're going to get the ball right here, but Nate just throws it across the fucking court. I don't know what goes through his brain, but we called timeout and we saved the play. I'm going to come over here, you know, just be kind of a dribble god. And, oh, psych. It passed right off to my boy MJ. MJ with the green light. Need to see more of those, MJ, because sometimes that would have been early. Not to hate, but sometimes I might have. I left the corner wide fucking open because I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I'm going to dot up MJ. MJ's going to take it to the alley-oop to Nate. Nate's a fucking beast. I mean, you heard his interview. I mean, you could just tell he's a straight fucking dog. I'm going to cook up right here, you know, get the Krabby Patty. Green light. That's what I do. Not really sure what happens every play because I just cut this up and I'm not too sure of what's going on each individual clip, but Logan gets the steal right there, passes it off to MJ. MJ with the dunk, two hands for safety. And side note, Logan just got crabbed. Okay, whatever. Side note, this wasn't supposed to be a post commentary, it's supposed to be a live commentary, but my mic was fucked up and I actually just got my recording device to work, so some technical difficulties, and I just grabbed green light. Get the fuck out of here, noob. This was a live commentary just so you could hear my team better and what we were saying through the whole game, because we brought a lot of fucking energy, especially Mitchell. I don't know what kind of pills or fucking Molly he took before this game, but he was going fucking crazy. All
right, give it 4 seconds.
Left the corner wide fucking open. Again, I have a problem with that, as you can see, but I'm going to dribble. I don't have the shot. Pass to Nate. Nate flicks it up. I don't know how that worked, but, you know, sometimes you get lucky. Sometimes you get unlucky because, yeah, you guys play 2K, you know. And we throw the alley-oop to MJ. MJ's a fucking beast. Mitchell's a beast. MJ's a beast. We're all beasts. So one thing to mention about our lineup, we don't have a lineup, as you see, from, like, anybody else ever. It's actually me at point guard. You guys can probably guess the lineup from the interviews, but the weird thing about it is we have Mitchell at the power forward, which is actually a point forward. So he's always up top with me. If I don't have something going, you know, he's always there to bail me out because he can get his own shot anytime. And right there, they get a wide open dunk to the lane. We got to tighten some things up on defense. Got to tighten some things up, even though we clamped the absolute fuck out of them this game. As you see, I dot Mitchell right there. But yeah, this game was really fun. It's really fun when the other team talks a bunch of shit and then you just beat the absolute fuck out of them. It's kind of close right now, but we might pull away. I can't tell the future. We might not. But as you see here, we kind of have a fucked up possession. Try to get out of it. Pass to Logan to beat the buzzer, but it's an air ball, I think. I can't really tell from where I'm sitting. But Nate is the player of the half, being a fucking beast. 10 points, 7 rebounds, I believe that was, at the half. So yeah, Nate's a dog. Nate's our starting center, but we also have another center who's a fucking beast as well. You'll see him in some later videos. Yep, necessary indeed. PC. Interview him, and we get the alley-oop, and actually Logan does alley-oop himself, so whatever. You also see another player. His name is Ozawi. He's a lockdown, just like I'm Erky, and you'll see him in some later videos, and Logan dumps it off to fucking, I can't think of his name, Nate. You know, sometimes the point guard doesn't always have to make the plays. Maybe you need Logan to dribble with his left stick all game and make a play, you know? I'm sorry, Logan, if you're watching this. But he made a play right there, dumped it off to Nate. Logan's clamping the fuck out of him. I think I just put this in here just to show that Logan was clamping the hell out of him, even though he just got grabbed. He could have made that shot, but, you know, Logan has a pretty good defense. I mean, who would tell if he did have a good release there? Logan clamped the fuck out of him, and he has menace on. So whatever, you win some, you lose some. I'm going to go over here, dribble, you know me, man. And then I'm going to grab because they can't fucking guard me. I don't think anyone in this game can guard me, really. Sorry, I'm boosting my ego this game, or this video, but you know what? Just watching it back, I just realized that no one in the fucking world can guard me. And, you know, that's just facts. But right here, you know, what was the score looking like? 30 to 53, that is? Yeah. You know, it's really fun when you're just beating the fuck out some people who are literally the owners of the league and talking shit the whole fucking time. So go right there, you know. I think they put us in this league because they think they could have beat us. I'm not for sure because we played them one time and they beat us. I'm not going to lie. I'll give it to them. I don't know if I mentioned this before, but so, okay, I checked that up at the buzz right there. Let's nothing. Go, wish that would have went in. I'm just going to let Mitchell talk. Mitchell was bringing the fucking energy. I wish this was a live commentary just so you could see. And we got the block from behind. And the alley-oop. Two on Erky. Good pass. MJ. But yeah, I really wish this was a live commentary. Let me know if you like the post commentary. Let me know if you like live. I would probably do the live commentary because it's just much easier and get fucking green beamed. Damn, I wish this was a live commentary just so you could hear Mitch and my whole team just going crazy. But yeah, this was a whole team effort. No one really popped off. I mean, we all did really good. So, like, everyone... Oh, get cooked. Two people just got cooked. Oh, my God. Just rewatching. I just see, like, Trae Young and Steph Curry just... I can see the resemblances.
This quarter and in first quarter are the only quarters they had double digits.
I don't know if you heard that from Mitch, but the first and the fourth quarter are the only times they have scored double digits in their respective quarters. So that will wrap things up. They quit the game after that, and they said that it's a series now, even though it's a league, and I guess they made up a rule where it's a series. I'm not for sure. They're the owners. It's their rules, whatever. But yeah, let me know what you guys think about this 2K shit. I fucking love playing it. I'm having a lot of fun. So just let me know in the comments. Peace out.